Coming to me, we gon' take that shit from 60 to 103, yeah. Looking at your water and it's something to ski. Might not be something for everybody, but something for me, yeah. Nigga, that's my thigh, and I like her a lot. So it doesn't matter, it doesn't matter. You might call me thigh, but she likes me a lot.
How do you look?
Screaming, I'm the one, I just wanna run into you, baby. I'm the one that's laying skin to skin with you, baby. I'm the same nigga to get it in with you, baby. Spin through you, baby. Fuck what them haters say, I'm pinning with you, baby. Licking on me, got me kissing on you while I'm behind all the tents and I'ma say it. It's so crazy, that's that hazy. And when she hit the floor, I say, that's my baby. Nigga, that's my thigh. And I like her a lot. So it doesn't matter. Patron before she go crazy. She a bad little bitch, she ain't worried about side eyes from them basic calls, but they man back on. She be sexing me and I can't leave her alone. Nigga, that's my thigh. Take that shit from 60 to 103, yeah. Looking at your water and it's something to ski. Might not be something for everybody, but something for me, yeah. Nigga, that's my thigh. And I like her a lot. So it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. You might call me a thigh, but she likes me a lot. And it doesn't matter. Screaming, I'm the one, I just wanna run into you, baby. I'm the one that's laying skin to skin with you, baby. I'm the same nigga to get it in with you, baby. Spin through you, baby. Fuck what them haters say, I'm pinning with you, baby. Licking on me, got me kissing on you while I'm behind all the tents and I'ma say it. It's so crazy, that's that hazy. And when she hit the floor, I say, that's my baby. Nigga, that's my thigh. And I like her a lot. So it doesn't matter. My bottle, yes, this my thought, and I go full throttle for my baby. Pass
pass her the Patron before she go crazy. She a bad little bitch, she ain't worried about side eyes from them basic hoes. But they man back home, she be sexing me and I can't leave her alone. Nigga, that's my thigh.
Face first.
Get that something to me. We gon' take that shit from 60 to 103. Yeah. Looking at your water and it's something to ski. Might not be something for everybody, but something for me. Yeah. Nigga, that's my thigh. Skin to skin with you, baby. I'm the same nigga to get it in with you, baby. Spin through you, baby. Fuck what them haters say. I'm pinning with you, baby. Licking on me, got me kissing on you while I'm behind all the tents and I'ma say it. It's so crazy. That's that hazy. And when she hit the floor, I say, that's my baby. Nigga, that's my thigh. Patron before she go crazy. She a bad little bitch, she ain't worried about side eyes. From the basic hoes, but they man back home, she be sexing me and I can't leave her alone.
Boy, if you don't get,
nigga, that's my thigh.
Boy, if you don't get,
I like her a lot, so it doesn't matter.
Quarantine radio. Quarantine.
Call me a thigh.
Quarantine.
But she likes me a
lot. Quarantine.
Get that something to me. We gon' take that shit from 60 to 103. Yeah. Look at that.
out your water, and it's something to ski. Might not be something for everybody, but something for me.
Oh, you
that's my thigh. And I like her a lot. So it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. You might call me a thigh, but she likes me a lot. And it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Nigga, that's my thigh. And I like her a lot. So it doesn't
matter. You are now tuned in to the collective.
Yo, everything's being recorded in this room right now. Audio, everything.
The homies over there.
Yo, papi, keep it down. We live, papi.
Still ballin' in the mix. It's that 6'6 long dick, slim nigga sticking your chick. Pullin' tricks, looking slick at all times when I'm flippin'. Bar sippin', car dippin', grand wood grain grippin'. Still tippin' on still tippin' on Maxis with a big block, not handy. Leased up, creased up, stay dressed to impress. Big boss, Bill Buckle under my Michelin S. Oh, Gucci shades up on my braids when I escalate. When I'm riding freewheel, sliding like an escapade. I got it made, the big boss of the north. Ain't shit
we
changed,
in this bitch, nigga. Let me just get mine off.
Ultimate dance move.
Fofos, I'm tipping. Wood grain, I'm gripping. Catch me lane switching with the pain clipping. Turn your neck and your dang missing. Me and Slim, we ain't tripping. I'm figure flipping and sir sipping. Like do or die, I'm pole pimping. Car stop, rims keep spinning. I'm flipping drop with invisible tops. Hose bop with my drop step out. I'm shaking the block with 418s. Candy green with 11 screens. My gasoline always supreme.
Ace, word. Receive. Ace,
word. First round drop piece coming. Who is Mike Jones coming? Slap shining with the grilling woman.
Level
slap shining
five,
with the grilling woman. Mike Jones. Mike Jones, the one and only. You can't clone me. Got a lot of haters and a lot of homies.
Some friends and some phony.
Back then, hoes didn't want me. Now I'm hot hoes all on me. Back then, hoes didn't want me. Now I'm hot hoes all on me. Back then, hoes didn't want me. Now I'm hot hoes all on me. Back then, hoes didn't want me. Now I'm hot hoes all on me.
We're in the building. Hey, yo, turn that down.
Oh, fuck. I just kicked out the fucking sound shit. Oops.
Plug it back in.
My bad, niggas. Sorry, man.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Two niggas. What's your ex
Face first.
Face first.
Boy, if you don't get... Come on, man.
I fucked up. Hold on, guys. I'm coming right back. Oh, shit. Oops.
Press the button.
All right, my bad, guys. Hey, yo. Stop this for a second. Or at least turn, yeah, turn right there. We back in the building, niggas.
Collective Umbrellas.
We are back in the building.
Collective Umbrellas.
We are back.
Quarantine Radio.
In the motherfucking building.
We're back in the building.
Shout out to everybody that's in this motherfucker. all 3,600 of us in this motherfucker right now. We just got on. It's what? It's motherfucking Thursday motherfucking night.
It's Thursday.
Drop a motherfucking bomb.
Explosions.
If you happy that it's Thursday night, put fives in the chat.
Cinco, cinco, cinco.
I said if you happy that it's Thursday night and tomorrow's Friday, put fives in the chat. It's technically Friday, bitches. You put fives in the chat for no reason. I'm fucking with y'all. I just realized it's actually 12:03. It's now Friday.
It's Friday.
Friday morning, my niggas. We are up late. Later than usual.
We're always up.
Yo. I don't know why my shit's so red all of a sudden.
That's because this hue light.
It wasn't red a second ago till I fucked up the cord. But whatever. Alright guys. So for those of people who don't know what the fuck's going on, we've been in this motherfucker and we've been fucking going dumb hard. We've been killing shit. I've been making live music with the fans, with the umbrellas. With the umbrellas. I call all y'all
umbrellas.
All this whole chat right here on the left side or whatever the fuck this side is on your side. It's the right side for me. I don't know if it's for everybody. All right, yeah. Well, for on the right side, all y'all niggas in the chat are the Umbrella Collective. Y'all are my umbrella family. My real family. I don't have too much people that I really call family, but y'all are my real family.
La familia.
So, you know what I'm saying? I've been making lit-ass music with my family. We've been doing a good-ass job. And,
making good progress.
Yeah. Thanks, man.
We're making
great progress, dog. We decided the other day that we were gonna allow the newcomers and the new people that just kind of started coming to the live, you know, we allowed them to basically be a part of this instead of just putting out the project. So that gave us like another week and a half of just creating, and then we're gonna drop this Twitch tape. The shit's gonna be called the Twitch tape, where we all have made it together.
The Twitch tape.
You know what
tape.
I'm saying? We started looking at the cover idea and shit, and on the cover you see it has like every fucking Twitch
subscriber
that's on our fucking page that helped to make this shit possible. All y'all names are on the cover and shit. It's fucking fire.
Revolutionary.
It's really revolutionary. We're the only niggas who ever did this shit.
The first to do it.
We're the first to ever make a live tape and to make it live in the moment with live people watching and live opinions and live suggestions from the people which we follow and which is the basis in which we make the music off of. So, yeah.
I had to drop the bomb.
Nah, this red is not okay. You're absolutely right. It's not okay. I don't know why I'm like mad red. It's not.
Johan, we need a mood change.
Yeah, can you change my color up a little bit? Can't even see.
No color.
Just go to like your something regular.
Do like purple or something.
Purple?
Yeah, purple's a good color. Red's always balanced.
I like the red. I'm just saying, you know. Yeah, can I just get a little bit? Oh, whoa.
That's too deep. Hard.
Nigga went to belly scene real quick, nigga. Nigga went to belly real fast.
Come on!
I ain't mad at this.
That's not bad.
Yeah, I'm not mad at this.
How does the chat feel?
How does the chat feel about this purple right now?
Purple red.
Y'all niggas like this purple shit I got going on?
It takes them probably like 5 to 7 seconds to see it.
Niggas are saying W. They're digging it. They're throwing purple umbrellas up. They like it.
I like it.
Coronavirus!
Alright guys, like I said, we're in the building. Before we do anything, this is a countdown to go grab a bottle or some weed or something.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's shot o'clock. Take a shot for me.
Yes. Grab your liquor, wherever y'all niggas is at. You know what I'm saying? Wherever you're at, take a shot. You missed that one. Alright, let's do that one more time, okay? Let's take one more shot and then we're gonna get into this music. Call somebody. Hey, listen, I want the chat to know this right now, right? Call an artist that needs to be inspired. Call one of your homeboys that needs to learn how to make music. Call
your producers
and tell them to join the Discord, because tonight and all the times that we go on this, we give one lucky producer that the chat is fucking with, and we give them that chance, and they get a beat, and they can get a beat placed with me on it, and that can happen anytime we do these fucking Twitch streams. So, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's Melly in the back too.
Melly.
Melly, they said what up. Oh shit, my bad. All right,
Queen
guys.
Of Harlem.
So look, so then another thing is we need to get everybody that is a part of this shit, again, just tell somebody to join, tell somebody to watch, somebody who might actually need this shit in their lives, and this might could change their life, like, you know, let's bring them in this motherfucker and let them have some fucking fun. And
let's make some music.
And let's make some fucking music. All right, guys, one last time, let's...
It's Shot of
Shot of Clizzy, let's go.
Take a shot for me.
Coronavirus.
Take a shot for me.
Oh, fuck, man. Jasmine.
Jasmine.
It is your birthday.
Happy birthday.
12:09. I'm 9 minutes late. But
happy,
you know what?
Birthday.
Mid was not 9 minutes late. He was definitely not 9 minutes late.
He was on time.
He was actually sitting in front of his clock, and he was waiting for you, okay? So, yo, whole chat, everybody say happy birthday, Jasmine, in the collective on the side. Everybody please say happy birthday, Jasmine. It'll mean a lot to us. Happy birthday, Jasmine. We love you, man, for real. Without Jasmine, you guys, you know, I wouldn't be able to do half the creative shit I do, because without Jasmine I wouldn't have Mid, which also means that Mid wouldn't be able to do half the creative shit that he does, which would mean that the music and all the fucking covers and the fucking art and the videos wouldn't be as fire. So
shit like that. Shit
happy
like
birthday,
that.
Jasmine.
Shit like that.
Shit like
happy
love you.
Birthday.
Yo, K Swerve just gifted 100 fucking subs. That means he threw 10 bands in the club
K Swerve just threw 10 bands in the club.
Shout out K Swerve and this motherfucker.
K Swerve.
Just threw 10 bands in the club. That nigga's getting money.
10, all right,
guys. Let's get into this fucking music shit. Let's go. My niggas. Black ass niggas. Let's get it popping. Johan.
So you can.
Let's hear some beat. Oh, hold on, my bad. Stop. All right, what we're gonna do is we're gonna all pick a beat. I forgot. I gotta kind of explain this every fucking time because I be forgetting. But in order to pick a beat, guys, this whole chat on the right side needs to put in green signs and symbols, either green W's, the emotes that say this beat, all of the green shits. If you want me to pick a beat, then you put all the green emotes inside of the chat. If you don't want me to pick a beat, you do the red emote that says skip. So you just say skip the beat. If you guys want this beat, you're gonna see a bunch of green. Yeah, you see? The red emote that says skip is how you say skip. Please don't be just fucking spamming shit for no reason, because it makes it hard for us to really pick something, and it makes everything fucking take longer. So I would really appreciate it if we did not do that. However, my niggas, I'm high, niggas.
Boy, if you don't get...
All right, my bad. All right, that woke me up. That
focus.
That brought me back. All right, bet. So, we're going to pick a beat, and then after that, once there's enough greens, if the whole majority of the chat is saying greens, if I see more greens than reds, then I'm going to pick it, and we're going to set a poll where we can all vote if we like this beat. That's like the verification of the beat. Second of all, if you don't like the beat and it says a bunch of red skips, then I'm gonna fucking
keep it moving,
keep it pushing, and we're gonna skip the beat. Let's fucking go, guys. Let's get it popping.
Oh,
a sequel.
This is my new thing. When I see half green, half red, I'm going to pick that one, and then we're going to pick one more beat, and we're going to put them against each other. That's how we're going to do it. We're not wasting no more fucking time on these long-ass fucking shits because niggas want to be long with they picking beats and they shit. Fuck out of here. Niggas want to see me record great fucking music, and we want to see us all make some shit that's great together. Perfect. So we're going to pick this beat, and we're going to pick another beat. Let's pick beat two, and then we'll
shit
put them
like
both
that,
in the poll.
Like that,
let's
shit
go.
Like that, shit like that, shit like that.
Come on, motherfucker,
next. Nigga saying change the beat pack.
It's time to change the beat pack. Moving forward.
Oh, you can!
Oh, say less.
It's now shot o'clock. It's taking long. Everybody needs a shot. Let's fucking go. 5,000 in this bitch. Let's go, nigga.
5,000.
Put those two beats in the poll. All right, we're gonna put those two beats in the poll, guys. I need everybody to get ready to vote. So this is how this shit works. We write something, and we say, yo, XYZ, we about to, you know, fucking, my bad. We write like a challenge. We say, yo, is it gonna be this beat, beat one, or beat two? We let you know which one's beat one and beat two. You listen to the beats, and then you decide. Once we say the poll is up, there's going to be a poll at the top that's taken to see everybody's votes. So everybody, vote in the poll. That's the way we pick the next beat, okay? That's the way we pick the next beat.
Shit like that, shit like that, shit like that, shit like that, shit like that.
Should we listen to the beats and refresh their memories?
All right, we're going to listen to beat one, and then we're going to listen to beat two, okay?
Here what y'all
chose,
one. Man.
I didn't choose any of these. Y'all chose these. This is beat one.
Beat one.
Everybody vote right now. The poll
vote
is up.
Now.
Go into the poll right now and vote. Play beat one again. Play beat one so they know the difference. This is beat one.
This is beat one.
This is beat one.
Oh, it's back and back. It's an even 50-50.
It's going crazy. 54-46.
Beat one taking the lead.
Ooh, it's going crazy. With the unanimous decision, 702
unanimous.
To 470. Beat one, baby, is in the motherfucking lead, you bitch.
60-40%.
Beat one.
Shit like that. Shit like that.
60-40%. We're gonna start with beat one. Don't worry, I don't take long to record.
Bang, bang.
But,
bang,
however, every bang, time I do take, bang. Anytime I go in the booth, we do make this thing where you guys can.
It's a suggestion. How long?
Yeah, you guys can make a suggestion. How long do you think it's gonna take me to basically make this song? So make sure that you guys start your predictions and all of that stuff because it gives you points. What do the points do
Bits.
For them again?
It's points. Channel points right here at the bottom right.
Yeah, so you guys get channel points basically for winning those little competitions that guess like how long it's going to take for me to, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I mean?
To do my little thing in the booth. And what they end up doing, like the prizes, like you can end up getting like a freestyle. You can get a story for 100,000. You can get freestyle for 150. You can get a shout out. You can get a, and the biggest one for 500,000 points, you get a whole, I call you live on the Discord.
Get your shit together.
There's a lot of shit you can have, man. You know what I'm saying? And you know, who knows what that could come out of that call. You could
merge all types.
Randomly just be like, yo, bro, I need a deal. I gotta listen. You know, who knows what could come out of that motherfucking car?
Oh, say less.
That's all I'm saying. Don't put it in the chat. It don't matter how long you put it in the chat. Where do they vote?
It runs it like the poll as well.
Okay, all right, so.
Once
so
he's in the
how
booth.
How long you think, like, if you want
to. Once I get in the booth, then you guys can decide.
How long you think you'll take to record on this?
I don't know. Sometimes I go in there thinking it's going to take 5 minutes. Sometimes it takes fucking 20 minutes. Sometimes I go in there thinking it's going to take 20 minutes and it takes 3 minutes. Sometimes I go in there thinking it's going to take a certain amount of time and it just, you know.
You never know.
You just don't know.
You never know.
Plus, it wouldn't be fun if I gave you my predictions.
I'll do 15. I think it's going to take you 15 minutes and I put 15 under or over or under.
Coronavirus!
And this time is 12:25, so I'll start it at 12:27. 2 minutes.
All right. Cool, man.
Are we ready?
So they can run their predictions now.
Wait, no. Don't let them run their predictions yet. Hold on. You got to redo that. Because you guys got to pick the title of the song.
Oh, you want to do the title?
Yeah, because it's like they're not going to just pick the random fucking beat and then it would have been like fake. It's like it has to be real, nigga. Like these niggas have to randomly pick a title and it's got to be like, you know, it's got to be real. Yeah, no, can't be some fake ass shit.
That's what somebody said. It was pre-recorded.
Huh? That's what I'm saying. Like, niggas would be like, yo, that's just pre-recorded shit. I got some shit in my beard.
You got ashes. Take them ashes off your beard. Damn. Get your shit together, Tory.
Boy, if you don't get... I'm fucking up, man.
I got you, big dog.
Dang.
All right, so this run the titles, then. And I'll put
drop suggestions. Below. What will the topic be?
It's still there.
This is simple.
He said the song's called Ashy Beard.
Easy, Tiger. Take it easy, Tiger, okay?
Alright, everybody put their song titles on the right. I'ma write 5 song titles and we're gonna do a poll. Everybody put your song titles on the right. I'ma write 5 song titles and we're gonna do a poll. Somebody says Stash House.
Opportunity. Immaculate. Toronto Nights.
Somebody said Been a Long Night.
Mama, I'm sorry. Note to self.
Hey, somebody said. I can't, them shits is going fast as fuck on
me. Fendi feelings. Non-negotiable.
Take a shot, take a shot. Y'all niggas need a shot.
It's shot o'clock.
Take a shot.
Queen Street.
Someone said
bragging rights.
Bragging rights, that's cool. What else you see over there?
Lanez at Night. The Get Back.
Robbie. Immaculate.
All right. I need one last one. I need one last title.
LeBron in Miami. Moving doors. Cutting ties. Flower City.
All right, let's go. The poll has begun. Oh, shit. The poll's begun. The poll has begun. Vote on the poll.
Now.
Vote on the poll. Vote on the poll. There's five decisions there. Vote on the poll right now. Vote on the poll right now. Vote on the poll. Vote in the poll. The poll has just begun. LeBron in Miami is winning. He's
jumping to a unanimous lead with 52% of the votes.
Why do niggas want to hear me make a song about LeBron in Miami?
Those were good times.
Those are great times, actually, as a matter of fact.
Amazing.
Probably some of the best times in Florida. I lived here when he was playing for Miami. That shit was incredible. Bragging Rights is coming up.
I'm seeing it.
LeBron in Miami got 519 votes. Bragging Rights has 331. Make sure you guys are voting in this poll. That's the way we pick the song title. And that's kind of what the song ends up being about.
Three, two.
Oh, one. Shit. LeBron in Miami has now.
In Miami.
Won. 566 with 47%.
566.
Bragging Rights came second, 32%. Stash House came third, 12%. All right, guys. LeBron in Miami. This is,
Shit like that.
Nigga said bitch ass title. That bitch ass nigga title, nigga. That fuck ass nigga title, nigga. Alright, let's make this quick, guys. Let's make this quick so we can get into some other shit.
Time is 12:31. At 12:32, the poll's gonna go. It's gonna count from there. I'm gonna do 33.
Yeah, yeah.
About 32. Never mind. And the ads is about to hit too, by the way.
Yay. Hey, yo, for some reason, I'm like, man, low.
Sandy, I'm a fucker, I'm a body, need a plan B. What's the mix?
day. Tim bitches on the beach where Sandy. Sixteen and panties for my she. Boy, bitch, playing fives in the stage. Wanna, yeah, ayy. Tim bitches on the beach where Sandy. Tell to stand for them, they understand me. Whoop, you playing fives on the Sandy. Yeah, 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 yeah. Ayy. Tim bitches on the beach where Sandy. So they bitches understand me. Hey, 10 bitches on the beach where it's Sandy. Had it stand so they bitches understand me. Yeah, hey, 10 bitches on the beach where it's Sandy. Pussy good, I fucking did, I need a plan B. Bitches on the beach where it's Sandy. Pussy good, I fucking did, I need a plan B. Bad bitch tryna get me on the stairs. On the beach where it's Sandy. Pussy good, I fuck it, then I need a plan B. Bad bitch, gotta fuck on bad Sandy. Pussy good, I fuck it, then I need a plan B. Bad bitch, riding on me like a banshee. Where it's Sandy. Pussy good, I fuck it, then I need a plan B. Bad bitch, riding on me like a banshee. Then I need a plan B. Bad bitch, riding on me like a banshee. Swear I'm ballin' like LeBron in Miami. Bitches on my dash, call it. Hold on. On the beach where it's Sandy. Pussy good, I fuck it, then I need a plan B. Bad bitch riding on me like a banshee. Nigga ballin' like LeBron in Miami. I need a plan B. Bad bitch riding on me like a banshee. Nigga ballin' like LeBron in Miami. And then I need a plan B. Bad bitch riding on me like a banshee.
Hold up.
Then I need a plan B. Bad bitch riding on me like a banshee. The nigga ballin'. Then I need a plan B. Bad bitch riding on me like a banshee. The nigga ballin' like LeBron in Miami. The nigga, then I need a plan B. Bad bitch riding on me like a banshee. The nigga ballin' like LeBron in Miami. I need a plan B. Riding on me like a banshee. The nigga ballin' like LeBron in Miami.
Yeah, yeah,
hey. It's cold, 44s, call my baby though. 20 though, it's cold when you ready though. Set it up, get it going, like to spin it up. Sweat it up, big black and it's spin it up. Get it up,
one up.
Riding on me like a banshee. The nigga ballin' like LeBron in Miami. Yeah, yeah. Riding on me like a banshee. The nigga ballin' like LeBron in Miami. Yeah, yeah. Step it up, killer out, he not dead enough. The nigga ballin' like LeBron in Miami. Yeah, yeah. Step it up, killer out, he not dead enough. Who he got? Step it up, killer out, he not dead enough. Do do do. Step it up, killer out, he not dead enough. Do do do. Watch like you're getting up.
Oh, shit.
I'm out, you ain't setting up. Shawty treat my bed like a drive-by, I'm wet it up. You was hating on a nigga, catch that stitch. That fall from my baby, where you at? Please call when you coming, when you out. East, buy sauce with your baby, when you out. More bad when my niggas gonna be out deep.
Hold up, hold up.
You ain't setting up. Shawty treat my bed like a drive-by, I'm wet it up. You can never be on. Treat my bed like a drive-by and wet it up. Icy on the whistle, call it, yeah. Twin head like a drive-by and wet it up. Icy on my wrist, I make it, yeah, yeah. She be selling all my fists like a bed. I'm out, you ain't. I'm out, you ain't setting up. Shawty treat my bed like a drive-by and wet it up. Icy on my wrist, you know I got it for a bed. Is it on my problem?
Oh.
Ain't setting up. Shawty treat my bed like a drive-by. Pretty penny. In my bed like a drive-by and wet it up. I see on my wrist, you know it costs a pretty penny. I'm just trying to fuck that bitch, you find me when she hit me. Let me say it's sunny, buy and wet it up. I see on my wrist, you know it costs a pretty penny. I done fucked this bitch so much, I think this shit ugly. I'm wet it up. I see on my wrist, you know it costs a pretty penny. I done fucked this bitch so much, this shit is getting petty. Wet it up. I see on my wrist, you know it costs a pretty penny. I done fought this bitch so much. Be on my wrist, you know it costs a pretty penny. I done fought this bitch so much, shit is getting petty. Be on my wrist, you know it costs a pretty penny. I done fought this bitch so much, shit is getting petty. Money law, that's when this bitch is winning. Money law, money law, money law.
Come on.
Treat my and like a drive-by and wet it up. I see on my wrist, you know it costs a pretty penny. I done fought this bitch so much, shit is getting petty. Money low, money low.
Come on, come on closer.
Money low.
Whoa.
I'm wet it up, I see on my wrist, you know it costs. I'm wet it up, I see on my wrist, you know it costs a pretty penny. I done fought this bitch so much, shit is getting petty.
Oh, no.
I done fought this bitch so much, shit is getting petty. Cost a pretty penny. I done fought this bitch so much, shit is getting petty. Money low. I done fought this bitch so much, shit is getting petty. My money low, that's when my bitch is getting ready.
Let's
I done fought this bitch so much, shit is getting petty. My money low, that's when my bitch is getting ready. Getting petty. My money low. When my bitch is getting ready. She not slow like I can go with steady. I'm passing the dead, yeah. I'm petty. My money low, that's when my bitch is getting ready. I beat it up,
that's up.
It's getting petty. My money low, that's when my bitch is getting ready. I beat it up,
that's up.
That's when my bitch is getting ready. I beat it up, that's all the quick, just keep it steady. That's when my bitch is getting ready. I beat it up, I saw the quick, just keep it steady. Getting ready. I beat it up, I saw the quick, just keep it steady. This is not a bar like LeBron, I'm a bend, yeah. This is gonna want my and my bend. Money on the dog, get strong, what you think, yeah. Baby, you got it wrong, what you got, what you think. Getting ready. I beat it up, I saw the quick, just keep it steady.
Fly the hook right here.
He not dead enough.
Ayy.
10 bitches on the beach, sweat sandy. Pussy good, I fucking dead, I need a plan B. Bad bitch riding on me like a bad sheet. That nigga ballin' like LeBron in Miami. Yeah, ayy. Step it up, killer op, he not dead enough. Do, do, do. Shut your mouth, you ain't said enough. Shawty treat my bed like a drive-by and wet it up. I see on my wrist, you know it costs a pretty penny. I done fought this bitch so much, shit is getting petty. My money low, that's when my bitch is getting ready. I beat it up, I saw it quick, just keep it steady. Sandy, pussy good, I fucking dead, I need a plan B. Bad bitch riding on me like a bad sheet. That nigga ballin' like LeBron in Miami.
Fly that four right there again. And then let me do the ad-lib for the whole thing. This is hip-hop.
Yeah, hey. Bitches on the beach where it's sandy. Pussy good, I fuck it, then I need a plan B. Bitch riding on me like a banshee. That nigga ballin' like a prawn in Miami.
This is hip-hop.
Yeah, hey. Bitches on the beach where it's sandy. Pussy good, I fuck it, then I need a plan B.
Riding
on me like a bitch.
What's up?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is
hip-hop. Yeah, ayy. 10 bitches on the beach, where it's sandy. Pussy good, I fuck it, then I need a baby. Bitch riding on me like a banshee. That nigga ballin' like a prawn in Miami. Yeah, yeah, ayy. Step it up, yeah. Kill a op, he not dead enough. Do-do-do, shut your mouth, you ain't set enough. Start to treat my bed like a drive-by. That nigga ballin' like LeBron in Miami. Yeah, yeah, ayy. Step it up, yeah. Kill a op, he not dead enough. Do-do-do, shut your mouth, you ain't said enough. Shawty treat my bed like a drive-by and wet it up. I see on my wrist, you know it costs a pretty penny. I done bought this bitch on my shit. Do-do, shut your mouth, you ain't said enough. Shawty treat my bed like a drive-by and wet it up. I see on my wrist, you know it costs a pretty penny. So my shit is getting ready. My money low, it's when my bitch is getting ready. I beat it up, I told her quit, just keep it steady. 10 bitches on the beach where it's sandy. Pussy good, I fuck it, then I need a plan B. Bad bitch riding on me like a banshee. That nigga ballin' like a prawn in Miami. 10 bitches on the beach where it's sandy. Pussy good, I fuck it, then I need a plan B. Bad bitch riding on me like a banshee.
To the second hook,
that was. It's 12:46.
Ah, I beat you, niggas. Uh-huh. So I was on the 15 like minutes. Shit I like beat that. You, niggas. Uh-huh.
Gotcha.
This is simple.
Yeah, hey. 10 bitches on the beach, where it's sandy. Pussy, girl, I fuck it, then I need a candy. Bad bitch riding on me like a banshee. In Miami, yeah, yeah, ayy. Step it up, kill a op, he not dead enough. Do-do-do, shut your mouth, you ain't said enough. Shawty treat my bed like a drive-by and wet it up. I see on my wrist, you know it costs a pretty penny. I done bought this bitch, so my shit is getting ready. My money low, it's when my bitch is getting ready. I beat it up, I told her quit, just keep it steady. 10 bitches on the beach, where it's sandy. Pussy good, I fuck it, then I need a plan B. Riding on me like a banshee. That nigga ballin' like a prawn in Miami. 10 bitches on the beach where it's sandy. Pussy good, I fuck it, then I need a plan B. Bad bitch riding on me like a banshee. That nigga ballin' like a prawn in Miami.
Oh, alright. Let's do one more, guys. Alright, let's do one more. Come on.
Punch him.
Punch him.
So you can.
You're a ton away from 8,000 people in your Discord.
Hey.
Shout out to the Discord, man.
Shout out to the Discord.
Join the Discord. We almost at 8,000 members.
8,000.
Join the Discord, my niggas.
8,000.
Yo, I bet. I bet.
What do you bet?
That I could roll a blunt.
Under.
No. I bet. Someone said roll a fat ass blunt. I bet I could roll a blunt this size.
That size.
Look at this. I guarantee I could roll a blunt this size. the capacity of this. This is a face, nigga. Y'all think I could do this or not?
There's only one way to find out.
Just saying. I believe that I could do this. Anyways, while I do that, I'll make one even bigger than that shit.
Even but yeah, but bigger.
But while I do said. That shit, let's pick another
another beat?
Yeah, let's pick another beat. Oh, say let's pick less. One more. Let's get one more idea in for the motherfucking day.
Oh, say less.
Hadouken!
That you can roll under how fast?
No, that I can roll this bigger than the Sharpie.
This blunt will be bigger than the Sharpie. Or will it not?
Bro, I want to roll the biggest blunt.
The biggest!
I want to see it. Matter of fact, I'm going to roll, while we pick the beats, I'm going to roll the biggest blunt
shit like that
any
shit like
Twitch
that.
Streamer like that. Has ever rolled.
The biggest blunt!
I'm going to roll, and listen, I'm going to roll the biggest blunt, okay?
Of black leprechaun.
A black leprechaun. I'm going to roll the biggest blunt of black leprechaun as humanly possible.
As humanly possible.
But I want this to be compared. Look. I need y'all to call whoever it is as a witness while we pick this next beat. I need y'all to call whoever it is a witness. I'm going to roll the biggest blunt that any Twitch streamer has ever rolled. I just
perfect.
Want to start there.
Oh, say less.
Anyways.
Moving
can
forward.
Can we go to some beats, please?
Black Leprechaun.
Black Leprechaun.
The finest.
I'm gonna roll the biggest
in the world.
Just know that the weed that was in the biggest blunt that Twitch stream has ever seen.
Oh, you can.
Just know that it was Black Leprechaun.
Oh, you can.
It was a blunt full of Black Leprechaun.
Black Leprechaun. The finest.
Hey, yo,
cannabis.
pick the beats too while we do this. Kind of hard. I'ma put this beat in the poll. I'ma put this one in the poll. Get another beat.
Another one.
Who got a scissors in this bitch? Anybody? Is there scissors over there?
Yeah.
I need the scissors. Scissors.
I ain't gonna lie, I might need some wavy shit after I I smoke this big ass blood. It's just kind of hard. We should make an 80s song on this shit, bro. Like, let's do something different, my niggas. Like, we always sitting here making fucking... We're always sitting here making fucking R&B and rap. Like, let's make it like an 80s song or some different shit. You know what I'm saying?
Drop a one if you agree.
Drop a one if you agree that we should do some different shit today, bro.
Drop a one.
Maybe like an 80s song on some shit like this, some smooth shit. The chat's fucking with it, bro. The chat is unanimously green right now.
Nothing but greens.
And the chat also wants to see me roll this big ass blood. This is the music to roll the biggest blood in the world. I mean, on Twitch. I can't say the world. Niggas have rolled some big ass blunts.
White people.
You guys feel that, right? All right, we're gonna go with this one. I'm glad that we chose like to do something different. Hey, yo, Johan, you gotta give me that 80s sound. Gotcha. See, you know what I'm saying? See, when you got a great engineer, you'd be like, yo, man, I need that 80s sound. You know, they're just like, yo, I got you. And it's just nothing.
Young Johan.
W engineer.
W.
Guys. This is like a fucking, this is like what Scarface was sniffing in the last scene.
The sucker.
Look at this mountain.
In this world.
Oh, let me see
word.
If I can really, if it's enough to spread around or
something. My black leprechaun.
Okay.
Perfect. It covers the whole tree.
Yo, what should we call this song? Hey, yo, turn this shit up. This shit's a vibe right here. It's a fucking vibe, nigga. Hey, everybody take a shot where the fuck you at. Take a shot, my niggas. Don't this shit just make you want to be drunk?
It's shot of vibe.
Alright, make sure there's no holes in this shit. Can we get a fresh pack of grab a leaf? It's one in my backpack. My backpack's in that corner over there. Just in case. Damn, bitch, I almost cut him off finger. This is artsy craft, nigga. Nah, it's not long. Alright, let's open a fresh pack of grabber.
A fresh pack of the grabber.
Hey, yo, turn this shit up. Turn this shit up. What should we call this shit, my niggas? Guys, what should we call this shit? Why do y'all keep saying a nigga said Elon Musk.
Boy, if you don't get.
Interstellar is another one. Vice City. Red Dress. How are you gonna close that?
Who knows, bro? I'm gonna do it. When I'm determined, I get it done.
He's relentless. That's a lot of black leather.
Fucked up because it's like it doesn't look as big. Can somebody put this down? Cause like someone's gotta see how crazy this shit is to roll for me right now. It's just as big as the fucking tray, bro.
Perfect.
Shit like that. Shit like that. Shit like that. Shit like that.
Nothing has dropped. Light. Put some light on this shit. Give me a phone. Put some light on this.
Performing surgery.
Guys.
You have to see for like a side view or something, cause like
niggas can never understand how this is Free Willy.
Free Willy.
Y'all niggas might be too young for that. Bro.
Looks like a taco from Taco Bell.
Bro, this is like a fucking half ounce in a blunt.
It's a burrito.
It's a taco, huh?
It's a taco.
Put your phone next to it so they can see it.
Yeah, can somebody explain the size of this thing?
What iPhone is that?
Pause.
It's the Max.
Bro.
It's a big one. Pause.
Nah, I'm certain no one has ever rolled this type of blunt.
I'll be right back. I want to go perform a...
So you can...
Yo. Guys, this is getting deep. Pause. I haven't dropped shit. Damn. Bro. Bro. Name a Twitch streamer who's ever rolling a blunt this big. Y'all don't even know the half of how fucking big this shit is.
Perfect.
Yo, this is the biggest blunt that's ever been rolled on Twitch.
The biggest, most precise.
I got Tyson tighten these loose ends at the end. Nigga, I roll weed better than white bitches in Nevada, nigga.
In Nevada. Like, oh my god.
Bro, what the fuck even is this? Ever. You can't say there's nothing big as pause. It looks like a piece of shit. We're just gonna say it's a piece of shit because anything else is just gonna seem sus. We're just gonna say it's a piece of shit.
It's a piece of shit.
This is a log, nigga.
Piece of caca.
This is Mr. Hanky, bro.
Mr. Hanky.
It's Mr. fucking Hanky. I found him. Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I got it. He's not Mr. Hanky.
Mr.
Mr. Hanky, yeah. Mr. Hanky had the little hat on the top. It's Mr. Hanky.
It's Mr. Hanky. We're about to smoke Mr. Hanky.
Alright, guys. Now that we've came to this point, bro, and I've rolled what is the biggest blunt that has ever been rolled
on the Twitch.
Twitch stream.
History.
In history. Tell Soulja Boy roll a bigger blunt than me, and he can say he's the first to do this.
Maybe, but not on Twitch.
Shit like that.
Hadouken!
We definitely need to...
We need to take a couple of
pulls. I need to smoke this blunt. This is the biggest blunt ever rolled.
Ever rolled.
Like, let's do the arm. Yo, is there a ruler in here? Anybody got something that can measure something? There's some tape in this bitch. I seen y'all niggas with some ruler, with some shit when y'all was doing that little measurement thing. We need to measure this.
Tape measure is on its way. Your handheld remote controllers.
Your handheld remote controller.
It's bigger.
It's bigger. Pause. It's getting crazy. I'm sorry. It's a blunt. We're talking about a blunt.
Issa blunt.
A Casamigos bottle. It is right. It's past the liquor level. It is past the liquor level of your average Casamigos. Wait, hold on. We got to make sure it's right. Spring close to the camera.
Pay attention, man. Okay? This is a big one.
This is a big one, man.
That's what she said.
Okay. Shit like that. Let's get the measurement tape. Okay, guys. Let's do a measurement, man. Inches. These are inches. Those are inches. Some of y'all don't have these.
You're missing some inches, big dog.
All right. Let's pull these out. I'd say it's somewhere around this. 9 inch. No?
Whoa.
Yo. Hold on. This is approximately 8.5 inches of blunt.
Pause.
I said of a blunt, bro. What the fuck, bro?
It's getting interesting.
I said fuck it. 8 inches of blunt, bro.
They're asking for the girth. The chat wants to know the girth of this 8.5 inch blunt.
I don't want to. I don't want to know what the girth is, bro. It just sounds. It sounds wrong. Sounds like some shit I should not be talking about.
These guys are weird.
What I'm saying, this is like a fucking marker or a flashlight, nigga. All right, guys. All right, I gotta smoke the biggest blunt that has ever been. What if these shit doesn't even smoke?
Boy, if you don't get...
Listen, bro.
I had the other one. The Kodak one.
Well, I rolled this blunt, so I'm guessing that it's gonna smoke.
I hope so.
Me too. I hope so. Everybody, if you hope so, just put I hope so in the chat.
I hope so.
If y'all, hold on, man. Hold on. How many? Hold on, man. Hold on.
I hope so.
All right, guys. Turn the music on. This is the beat that we're going to record on.
I hope so.
Yo, do you guys believe that I can smoke this whole blunt? Hold on, stop. I just want to know. Do you guys believe or think that I can smoke this whole blunt?
At once?
In one time.
And then record?
See, the guys, I got guys. Well, the ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna stop.
Anyways, you guys shit think like that I can smoke like this right now?
Drop a one if yes. Or should we do a poll?
Y'all think I'm gonna pass out if I smoke this blunt? The biggest blunt that's ever been birthed to Twitch. Do y'all biggest. Think that I'm gonna fall out if I smoke this blunt?
Bang, 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 bang.
Melly might fall out if she smokes this blunt. I'm not falling out if I smoke this blunt. She's definitely gonna be sleeping in the back. However, me?
This guy?
It's a prediction.
What's the prediction on this blunt, guys? Everybody go predict. Go on the channel. Go get some channel points. Everybody's gonna go predict this blunt. Whoa, 8,000 predicting? Damn.
One sitting, what's that mean?
In one sitting, nigga, at one time. Can I smoke this blunt?
The whole thing.
Yo, bro, look how many fucking predictions there are. Is that the real amount of predictions?
They're using their channel points.
I was like, why? They're like, we don't even have that many niggas in here.
No, the thing is, they wager against each other. So it's just like, I put up my 50 points versus your 50 points. And
okay. Let me see if niggas believe in me or not.
55% say yes. It's close.
See? Knew my niggas had faith in me. Anyways.
There's only one way to find out.
Okay, I'm going to smoke this, but I have to still be able to smoke while I record. Is that okay? Chat, listen, Umbrella Collective on the side, is this okay? If I'm able to just continuously keep smoking this to the bottom, then is that okay?
Can you do it while recording?
Because that's still one sitting. I'm just not sitting. Imagine I'm sitting here smoking. It's going to be mad boring, my niggas. So let's just, like, let me allow, you know what I'm saying? Let's just see what happens to me. No, I'm just fucking, nothing's gonna happen. But, imagine something really happens to me. All right, cool, we're good. Can I get the beat? I need to listen to this beat as I roll up.
It's shot o'clock.
God forbid. Smoking, hold on. I can't even change that at the time. But that's what this is now. This is what this has now become. While I record music, can I smoke the biggest blunt?
Also.
Also. That bitch up.
I hope so.
All right, guys, let's make some music. I'm not taking no titles because I'm high as fuck. And guess what? I'm just gonna just do it. And guess what else? Y'all niggas is better just like it. Hey, let's call it. I hope so.
Okay, that's
good. Yo, it's pretty damn good.
It's pretty good.
Come on, let's go.
I hope so.
Yo, hold on, chat. Melly's asking to hit the blunt. So if am I allowed to let her hit it, or am I like disqualified if she hit the blunt? Cause I could keep smoking the blunt, but you know what I'm saying. I just want to know.
It's the Queen of Harlem.
Can she hit the blunt? Yes or no, guys?
Oh, you gotta run the poll for this, cause.
Yeah, we gotta run the poll.
Run the poll. Yes,
so sorry, Melly. I'll roll you another blunt, just in case.
I had to tell her like that.
They said nah. I'm seeing a lot of no's. I'm seeing a lot of yeses though too.
Nah, yeah, I'm saying yeah.
Oh, you can smoke the blunt.
82%.
You can hit the blunt. She get it 3 times. Okay, guys.
Easy, Tiger.
Hold on. We can't see you.
Easy, Tiger.
Right. Is this your hoodie?
Oh,
yeah.
This is the
color. This is like a little hit. Blow it out, let me see. No, you gotta hit it from a little bit further up.
Anytime a girl hits your blunt and says it doesn't hit, she's not hitting the blunt from further up enough. Just saying. All smokers know. Just saying.
Oh, what?
Mm-hmm. Don't be scared of that blunt.
7,000 viewers.
It's not hitting me.
Damn, my shit hit. Fuck she talking about? This is the biggest blunt that ever been in stream history, nigga.
The biggest.
This is the biggest blunt that's ever been in fucking Twitch history.
The biggest. And it's filled with black leprechaun, the finest cannabis in the world.
You so hungry, boy.
What are you talking about? My shit is hit.
No, it's not, bro.
You just don't know how to smoke my shit. It wasn't meant. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes when you roll a blunt.
I already hit it.
All right, look, watch. I'm going to hit it in front of everybody.
Yeah, but don't wait for the other smoke to
Oh, my bad. I ain't get to hit. Wait. Hold on. Sometimes you gotta loosen that bitch up, hit it from the side.
A little surgery.
Boy, if you don't get.
So you can. So you can.
Damn! Shit!
Black leprechaun. The finest cannabis in the world.
It's that black leprechaun, man.
It's the black leprechaun.
Oh, man. Damn.
The finest cannabis.
Oh, shit.
In the world.
Damn.
Make you wanna.
Oh, you
damn! Shit! Alright, my niggas. Let's go. Smoking this blunt, we're making music. Bro, imagine what this song is gonna sound like at halfway mark at this point. Alright, guys, let's go. Alright, y'all about to get hit with this ad, boys.
I hope so.
Yeah, everybody join the Discord.
Join the Discord.
Yeah.
you starting?
Now, baby, I know my love and it's like.
Oh baby, I need a so. Loving it too far away, discriminate. Loving it too far away, discriminate. Too far away, discriminate. I'm on my way, I hope so. Too far away, discriminate. Are you on your way? I hope so. Are you living it too far away, discriminate? Are you on your way? I hope so. Living it too far away, discriminate. Are you on your way? I hope so. Loving it too far away, discriminate. Are you on your way? I hope so. I know my loving it too far away, discriminate. Loving it too far away, discriminate. Are you on your way? I hope so. I hope so. Loving it too far away, discriminate. Are you on your way? I hope so. I hope so.
Alright, fly that one more time.
Are you on far away, discriminate? Are you on your way? I hope so. I hope so. Are you on your way? I hope so. I hope so.
Guys, bro, this blunt.
How do you feel?
It's so crucial at this point of my life.
The biggest blunt Twitch has ever seen.
This is deep.
About 40% done.
How far do y'all feel like this blunt is? Is it in my 40%, 30%? What y'all think? Nigga said about 50%.
You've got a long way to go, Papa.
You got a long way to go. Hey, can we play A Long Way to Go by Cassie real quick? Can we do that?
I hope so.
I hope so.
Yo, guys, man. I don't know if we're going to get to the back to the bottom of this, man. It's getting deep. Pause.
Shit like that.
The real question is, to all Twitch streamers, can I smoke and finish the rest? turn this up. The rest of the biggest blunt that Twitch streamers ever seen.
10,000 viewers.
We are at 10,000. Really?
10,000.
Hold on, Tom. Stop. Someone just raided us, right? Is that what happened? Who just rated us?
Who rated us? Identify yourself.
I just see it. What are those signs?
JL. 11,000.
Man like JL. Shout out man like JL. JL Tommy in the building. Man like JL. Man's went from 7,000 to 10,000 because of the boy JL. 11,000. Shout out the boy JL. JL Tommy. What's poppin'? Yo, one day I'm gonna find every nigga who rated me, and we're all gonna do one big ass stream. And it's just gonna be lit. Like,
perfect.
If y'all want me to do one big ass stream with everybody whoever rated us, like, just put a one in the chat right now. Put a W in the fucking chat. If y'all want us to do that, just put a fucking W there. Anyways. For all of the niggas who came from JL Tommy, I rolled the biggest blunt that has ever been on Twitch ever.
Twitch has ever seen.
And Twitch is trying to see if I'm going to be able to finish this you know, by myself single-handedly. Melly took three puffs, but, you know.
She said it wasn't hitting.
She said it wasn't hitting, so she really didn't hit the blunt.
How long was this blunt?
All right, guys. All right, can we go back to the song that we were making? And can I see to finish if I can see if I can finish this blunt or not? Twitch. This is serious. This has been the Umbrella Chat and the Umbrella Collective has said that I'm about 40% into this.
40%.
If this is 40% and it's damn near taking up the whole screen, that means that clearly this was a big ass blunt. All right, can we get the music?
Playback.
Take a shot. Take a shot. Take a shot. Take a shot. It's shot o'clock. Shit. Nigga. This black leprechaun mixed with this Casamigo. Damn. All right. Run the shit back. Run the shit back, Joan. Turn the shit up. I need my psychedelic vibes back while I smoke the biggest blunt that the Twitch stream has ever seen.
In Twitch history.
Suspended? Huh? He's back?
He's gone forever.
What?
Forever.
What?
He's gone forever.
Nah. We gotta get him back.
Should we call the Twitch people?
Yeah. I'm gonna make this my mission in life to get Aiden back.
If anybody can do it.
It's gotta get him back.
If
I gotta get Aiden back on Twitch, everybody just put a W. Everyone just say W Aiden. Like, if I have to go to Twitch with everything that I got.
Free Aiden.
And just be like, Twitch, please, brother.
Free Aiden.
You guys free streams for... Wow, whoa.
Whoa.
But if I need to get the boy Aiden back here, everybody just put free Aiden in the chat if I need to get him back here. Like, if I need to do my best, I'm not saying it's gonna work, but if I can try my best, free Aiden. I'm gonna try my best, guys.
We'll free Aiden.
I'm gonna try my best.
Okay? We're gonna break into Twitch jail and get him out like El Chapo.
I mean, tonight, technically, I've already broken Twitch history.
The biggest.
As long as I can get through this blunt, which is now, it's now down to pint size, guys.
He's got it under control.
Still
man.
Big as shit, but let me hear that shit one more time. Yo, if I should put some ad-libs on this hook really fast. All right, who wanna bet? Now that this big ass blunt has given me superpowers.
Superpowers.
Who wants to bet that I can get these ad-libs done in 2 minutes flat?
2 minutes flat.
Who wants to bet if I can get these ad-libs done in 2 minutes flat while I smoke the biggest blunt that Twitch has ever seen?
In Twitch history.
I'm doing a poll. I'm doing a poll. I'm doing a poll right now. But if you guys lose the bet, then what happens?
They lose their bets. They lose their points.
If you guys lose the bet, what happens? Because that's what I want to know. Huh?
Leprechaun.
Damn.
The finest cannabis.
The black leprechaun.
The world has ever seen.
And it's not like I'm smoking regular weed. Like, black leprechaun is a whole different kind of weed.
It's the finest cannabis that this world has ever seen.
Hey, yo, turn this up. Turn this up.
Now, babe, I know my love in it. So far, we're just coming in.
Let's start this over.
Getting bigger, I hope so. Couldn't get there.
While I smoke the biggest blunt that the Twitch stream has ever had in Twitch history.
Twitch history.
As I smoke the biggest blunt in Twitch history.
In Twitch history.
Let's listen to the first ever Twitch tape. Let's listen to what we've done so far.
Great idea.
On Twitch. Listen, everybody who's here, I don't know how many people are here because I can't see it.
8,500.
Ah, my real niggas. My real actual people are here now. Okay, gangsta. All my real niggas that I am, and all of my people, I'm smoking the biggest blunt in Twitch history.
Twitch history. Today.
And also, we've been making a live tape together. Yes, who is this nigga on? Let's see, his name is Cloud9 Ronald. Yes, you're absolutely right, nigga. I am high as fuck. You're absolutely right.
Perfect.
Anyways, we've been making the live Twitch tape, meaning that the people on Twitch, my Umbrella Collective and family, have been also contributing, making ideas, doing all the titles and everything else. And they have, together we have are pretty much been making what has been the Twitch tape live on Twitch so far.
The Twitch tape.
So let's hear a couple of the records and let's go. This, well, what's the first one we got, brother?
I got everything.
W Engineer. He said he has everything.
Perfect.
W Engineer.
You want to start with Blurred?
Do you guys want to start with Blurred?
Blurred. Rodeo Drive.
What do you guys want to start with? What does everybody want to start with? If you were here, you would know the names of the songs.
Big ass piece of ash on this one.
Is there actually the Lizard song?
Let's start Blurred, bro.
Alright, fuck it. Let's start Blurred.
Oh, you want something else,
bro? Blurred, Blurred.
Yeah, let's start with Blurred. This is Blurred. Let's go. Rodale Drive.
Lagging.
Yep. What's lagging? Alright, we back. Why can't I see my views?
I hit it, cuz it's not right. It'll never be right.
And I won't lie, Rodale Drive will be used to get fly. I'm so surprised that you left from my eye. I'm so surprised that you left from my, yeah. Fucking you with Hollywood Hills. Make me wonder why you working hard.
Hey, yo, I don't know, the fucking Comcast, nigga.
Comcast.
The fucking Comcast was lagging, bro.
We back, though. We're back.
But we're back.
With 10,000 viewers.
We're back with fucking, how much?
11!
800.
Well, fucking somewhere in the 10s and 11s, nigga. Fuck, man.
10.8, but it's going.
Niggas made me scream out 11 for no reason. Now my head hurts.
Black Leprechaun.
They're saying you need some water. Is that true?
I need nothing, nigga. I'm a gangster, grandpa, and I'm proud of it. Alright. I ain't no bitch, nigga. Fuck you think I am? One of these other Twitch niggas? I'm not even a Twitch nigga. I'm just here, nigga. Anyways, look where this blunt is at. Everybody, you guys think that this... What do you guys call this percentage of the blunt now?
Like a 30.
Yeah, that boy.
It's like a 25, man. 25-30.
Listen. Two bars. One sky.
One sky.
Forget it, man.
That's it.
That's it.
That's it.
Forget it, man.
Forget it.
Two bars. One sky. That's it.
That's it.
Forget it. Forget about it.
So you can...
All right.
Running back. Rodeo Drive.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Running back. Rodeo Drive. This is Rodeo Drive, niggas.
Rodeo Drive.
I'm so surprised that you left for my eye. I'm so surprised that you left for my fucking you in Hollywood Hills. Make me wonder why you work in Hollywood still. Not the reason you bitches got Hollywood deals. Said I never fucking work in, no, I probably would still. Yeah, I show the water, laughing on the road. Glad that you chose up, maybe you so chosen. I'ma get you icy till your wrist went frozen. The bitch never golden. Okay, here we go again. Tricky cats, amigo, with you got it moving slow again. Now I'm in that mode again. Do you wanna go again? Do you wanna go again? I see my fire, shawty, I can make it snow again. Yes, I can shot G's for my baby. Couldn't say to you, fucking crazy. But I, baby, the brain is she made me won't stop, baby. We can fuck as long as Rodeo Drive. When you come stay the night with me. Getting on, but I won't slow.
Bro, guys, niggas.
Shit like that.
You know what this means? This means that we, as collectively as the Umbrella Chat, have made, like, actual bangers, my nigga. Like, we have made real fucking bangers.
Real records.
Like, we've been in here for, like, what, two, like,
2 weeks.
So we started the actual Twitch tape.
11 streams total.
We only have 11 streams, by the way.
Did more than 20
streams. 11 streams. We got damn near the same amount of viewers as streams. We're doing good, guys.
Doing good. And the music is of quality.
And the music is of fucking quality. All right, let's keep going through the tape. We got Colin. Nah, I don't care. Umbrella Collective, what would y'all like to hear? Passport. Yo, where's Passport? I see Colin and I see Passport.
Let's run those two.
Colin.
Colin.
We'll drop Colin first, then Passport.
Shit.
Black Leprechaun. The finest cannabis
in the world.
Yo, we got the Black Leprechaun on blackleprechaun.com, nigga. Fuck it, we running calling, let's go.
Yeah. Yeah.
Run it back one more time and turn it up. Turn it up, though, in volume. Run it back one more time.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
We going crazy.
Crazy.
We going crazy. Let's play Passport, then we gonna play Davide's beat.
Davide.
This is Passport. This is Passport. Turn it up. This is Passport.
Stop a bitch, corner store. Shawty got an eye for me.
That shit is retarded.
Retarded.
Run it back. Start it over.
Stop up at the corner store. Shawty got an eye for me. I'm still catching nigga at your buying condoms. See, even though we both know a fucking lot of tryna. The moment, sippin' on his trap beside him. I done got so drunk, I almost left the bottle. Shouted at my step, but I can't step without her. Baby said she need ID, she can't get in without
her.
Yeah, books such as slash on the dashboard. Flying water, too much stamps on your passport. Hell if the bitch, she got some ass in the dashboard.
W, nigga.
perfect.
All right, let's hear
Davide.
Let's hear the one on the Davide beat. All in favor of hearing the song on the Davide beat, press 7 in the chat right now. Press 7 in the chat right now. All in favor of hearing the Davide beat song, press 7 in the chat right now.
Press 7. That's a lot of sevens.
Let's go. Hear the one on the Davide. We have made insane, incredible work, my niggas.
We've got something.
We've got something, my niggas. Look at... Hold on, let me ash it. Look at the world's...
the biggest
Biggest
blunt.
Twitch blunt in history.
In history.
I'm not even saying it right.
You kind of
actually, the biggest blunt in Twitch history.
There
I'm
it
sorry.
Is.
There Perfect. You go. Ladies and gentlemen, this is it. I'm going hard. I'm not addicted. I'm committed. All right, guys. Let's hear. Somebody is wilding hard about So Drunk I Forgot You. What do you have? So Drunk I Forgot You.
Yes, sir.
W Engineer. Turn it up. So Drunk I Forgot You. Let's go.
So Drunk I Forgot You.
I forgot you.
So drunk that he forgot her.
Hey, yo. Alright. Next is... Just click something.
My new girl, Giddy. Today's the first night that I took out for the city. Virgin in my eyes, I ask her who fucking with me. I took a trip out of Houston. I asked her who fucking with me. I'm back. 2 a.m. in the morning, I'm back in the cruise and still back in the snooze. My assistant here packing my jewels, Louis V boxing. Text message, SMS from all my hoes, it's all toxic.
Oh my
you know how
God.
This shit goes. Singing like them niggas from the background of the sample. Blood always acting like it's a crack in someone's ankle. Standing ovation, my shooter's clapping from this angle. Blue lights hitting my eyes, I'm laughing as it dangle. All in shambles, your girl is all in angles. I probably met her in August and we was all in tangles. You know the orange, black, shattered backboards on my feet look like all the bangles. This shit remind me of driving a Civic. My foot on my pivot, still kicked it with the juggers and muggers, crooked and rigid. Scarring they face, tarring they waist and crooked, fitted and still cooking the kitchen. This shit was hard to get out, but look. We did it, Motate
Lanez slippers on my feet like I'm bouncing on clouds. I know daddy got me with an ounce of the power for loud. Life bitch sweet, I got my haters all pout and they sour. Whip look like clam chowder, white as Johnson Johnson powder. My wrist covered in the jewels.
Stop. Hold on. Everybody in favor of running this shit back, press one. Press one right now. Everybody in favor of running this shit back, press one.
I think they won the other one ran back.
Press one. Nah, it's a lot of ones.
Let's go back again.
My new girl Giddy. Today's the first night that I took her out for the city. Virgin in my eyes, I asked her who fucking with me. I took a trip out of Houston, I asked her who fucking with me. I'm back. 2 a.m. in the morning, I'm back in the cruise and still back in the snooze. My assistant here packing my jewels, Louis V boxing. Text message, SMS from all my hoes, it's all toxic. You know how this shit goes. Singing like them niggas from the background of the sample. Blood always ashy like it's a crack in someone's ankle. Standing ovation, my shooter's clapping from this angle. Blue lights hitting my eyes, I'm laughing as it's dangle. All in shambles, your girl is all in angles. I probably met her in August and we was all in tangles. You know the orange, black, shattered backboards on my feet look like all the bangles. This shit remind me of driving a Civic. My foot on my pivot, still kicked it with the juggers and muggers, crooked and rigid. Scar they face, tar they waist and crooked. Fitted and still cooking the kitchen. This shit was hard to get out, but look it, we did it. Both taking slippers on my feet like I'm bouncing on clouds. I know daddy got me with an ounce of the power for loud. Life bitch sweet, I got my haters all pouting they sour. Whip look like clam chowder, white as Johnson Johnson powder. My wrist covered in the jewels and two L's get spark anytime a nigga do well. Made a new switch today, whole W's, ain't no new L's. Two females, fuck them, they chatting to their group tails. I crack and grab a leaf, I smell like I'm just after cheese. Came to DR and PR just for my Latin fees. I'm on fives like my enemy and lack degrees. Fuck it, whole time I'm rich, thinking y'all was lacking cheese.
Alright. Wow. That nigga is amazing.
He's amazing.
Alright. What are we doing? How many more we got, John?
12 more.
Like 12 more? Nah, we're not going to 12 songs, nigga. Wrap it up, B. We're gonna go till this blunt is done.
And it's almost done.
And it's almost done, buddy. Rather you than me, let's go.
So you can.
Song.
Yeah.
Hype train, nigga.
Level five.
Level four completed.
Level four complete. We are now moving nigga. Forward into level five.
Level four complete, nigga.
The level is completed, nigga. The level 4 is completed, nigga. The level 4 is completed, nigga.
You got Giat?
Level 5, 27%.
Johan, you got Giat?
I said the level 5 is 27%.
Hey, they want to hear Giat. Giat, damn.
Yeah.
Giat.
Oh, say less.
Shit like that.
I said the level 5 is 43%. Let's go, turn it up. I don't know. This is not it. This is not Gat. My nose is itching. Yeah, when your nose is itching and you're just like this. But don't you love when you're like by yourself and you should be like this to yourself?
43% level 5 high trade.
Yeah, yeah, damn. Put it on the map. Shawty, tell me where you going. Yo. Show me where you at.
Start that from the top. Turn it up. Turn it up. Gat, gat, gat. Everybody say gat in the chat. Hard.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Damn.
Yeah. Damn. Damn. Damn.
All right, guys. What's next?
One more.
They keep saying fake addresses. I remember this. We did this other one. I don't know what. We never named this one. Yo, there's 1 minute left to the hype train, bro. There's no way.
Get your shit together.
Get your shit together.
Get your shit together.
All right, start this over. Start this over. Shit sounds hard. Y'all can't beat the hype train. It's all good. I'm not tripping about that shit. Started wilding on the hype. Yo, there's 17 seconds of, oh my gosh, oh fuck, nah, there's 10 seconds left of the hype train. 93%. This is like watching a championship game.
100%.
Nah, nigga, this is wilding. I got the illest fucking, I got the illest Twitch base in the world, nigga. Nigga, nah, nigga. Nigga, nah.
They cleaned up at the end.
Hype train, niggas cleaned up real quick. Niggas like, what you mean you can't do that shit? Fuck out of here. www. Like we typing in a website.
Spam the W.
Start that shit over, nigga. Them niggas is like Steph Curry, nigga, last quarter, fourth quarter.
Wallet, she steady calling, voicemail falling. I think she got me again on my calling. Black bitch tryna put it all in. Black on black McClane, got me crashing on the cars. Wait, my gosh, knowing that I'm dodging. If she could, her mama probably clapping me like she was applauding. Open up the doors, I see her falling. Start up in that seat just like a toddler. Yeah, I be too much, that's my fake hoes. Fake addresses in the snake hole.
Yeah, fake addresses. All right, let's hit another one. All right, this is the, I think this is the, like the outro. Let's go, baby, this is the outro, let's go. I was spitting bars, yeah, nigga. Bars.
Yeah.
Bars.
Look. Live red do-rag with a sharp fade. Feeling like Javante Davis at the Barclays. On my first fight, rocking for my first night. I learned from the wrongs, now I do my worst right. Birthdays coming home used to be my worst nights. Now I drive the cars in my birthright, you heard right. I'm twin tech and sick, I should get a checkup. Speech impediment, bitches need to go get their words right. Now all of a sudden they forgot about how they play me and how they lay me and slay me and kill me up on the gram. Them bow-tagged slippers sit silly up on the sand. My bitch Sicilian tan pivoting on your land. I'm orange leather, still form baguette. I'm a DR, proud of shopping, Ralph Lauren, forget her. With all my umbrella collective, you know we sworn it together. We like a band, we play the horns in together. It's one umbrella, you might need us when it's storming the weather. They step with me when the world try to ignore me forever. I had the Raging Bull Retro 5s when Jordans was leather. I had Rick Ross deliver the smart car, cause I'm more than clever. I got it on niggas. And I still got that Bella inside of my house. Why would I fight with my brothers when it's this money to make? When it's these honeys to take? When it's about hundreds up on my arms and bunions up on my charm, yeah. Triple berries and carrots just like the tricks rapping in. Shooters Jim Carrey cause all of the clips laughing in. Did you get it? I said clips laughing. This a movie action. Let me show you boys a movie caption. Pow pow and all of you bow down. Name a rapper out now that can match with my style. While I chew them up, them niggas nasty so I threw them up. And pause 40 flaws, 40 cow about to do them up. The whole twitch like give it a break. I'm about to break this beat like I did a mistake. I'm about to cut the competition and grill them and give them steak. Fuck around, even send them to dinner, give them a plate for real. This shit is violence, man, it's all violence. All tires, all sirens, all polices, all screeches. Niggas in ties preaching. While I'm at the jeweler, switching my time pieces. Then I'm at the club, switching my dime pieces. Orgies Vancouver, switching like five treaches. TMI, too much info, but I can't lie, them hoes nymphos. And I let the simp go. And after that, I'm trying to get your bitch back to the hotel so I can put my dick up in a lymph node. Powder coated rapping on my rim tone. See a girl and dip with a set. Call me Jim Jones. Yeah, I ain't gotta do no TikToks. 10 years later, fucking hoes and flip flops. Big condo in Miami at the tip top. You see it and gotta feel it like Chris Rock. For real. Yeah. I'm really good at this. For real, like I'm good at this.
Yo. Lymph nodes.
I ain't gonna lie, my niggas.
It's over.
It's over, man.
We did it, okay?
Not only did we have we made such an incredible tape so far, to all of my people in the building, I'm so proud of y'all. Not only have we made an incredible tape so far, but I smoked the biggest blunt in Twitch history.
In Twitch history.
Look, nigga.
It's over.
I did it.
It's
over. Forget about it.
And he can live to tell the story.
What a sky. Again. Forget it, man.
Forget it, okay?
Forget about it, man. I won the result. Can I smoke the blunt? I won everything tonight. Spam the chat with W's before I get out of here. Spam the chat with... I am high as fuck. As a matter of fact, I don't know what I'm going to do when I get off this chat. I'm high.
Black Leprechaun.
And I'm going to smoke a bigger blunt of Black Leprechaun the next time I get on this chat. I love y'all, bro. I go by the name of Tory Lanez.
Tory
Lanez. But you can call me biggest blunt in Twitch history, man. Oh, say less.
Oh, say less.
Shit like that.
Everybody join the Discord. I love y'all. I will see y'all niggas. If not tomorrow, I will see y'all niggas on Monday. Be there or be a fucking square, nigga. Peace. I love y'all to death. I'm out.
I would do a five. Listen,
what
I would
the fuck do you talk about for 5 hours on the phone?
I'd be like,
I mean, shit, we talk on the stream for 4 hours, so I get it.
No. I won't let them. They be crying on the phone.